Here once, through an alley titanic of Cyprus, I rolled with my sword. Of Cyprus, with Psyche, my soul.
What happened to my thunder? I feel so weird with music playing. Oh my goodness. There were days when my heart was volcanic and the sure had rivers that roll as the lavas that restlessly roar. Their sulfurous currents got numb in the ultimate clouds of the poem. They groan as they roll down Mount Yama in the realms of the boiling foam. Then, from that hand, I must continue. Our talk had been serious and sober, but our thoughts, they were pauses in the sea. Our memories were treacherous and sincere, for we meet not the month of October, and we marked not the light of the year, our night of our nights in the year. We noted not the dim lake of Auburn, though once we had journeyed down here. Remember not the dark town of water, or the beautiful haunted movement of weed. And now, as the night was sunset, on the star dials, painted of land, in the end of our path, with the iridescent and nebulous luster was born, out of which a miraculous crescent arose with a duplicate horn. Astarte, that flattened crescent, distinct with its duplicate horn. And I said, she is warmer than different. She rose in the ether of size. She revels in the region of size. She is seen with the tears of our dry eyes, cheeks. Where the Lord never dies. As has come past the stars of the night to point us the path to the skies. To the leafy peace of the skies, come up in despite of the night. With love in her dreamless eyes. But Psyche, uplifting her finger, said sadly, the star I must trust. Her pallor, how strangely mistrust. Oh, hasten, oh, let us not linger. Oh, fly, let us fly from the bust. In terror she spoke, letting seek her wings, till they trailed in the dust. In agony sobbed, letting seek her wings, till they trailed in the dust. They sighed for joy in the dust. I replied, this is nothing but me. Let us on by the tremulous light. Let us bathe in the crystal of light. Its sibilant splendor is beaming in hope and in beauty tonight. See, we have the sky from the night, as we safely may trust to its beam. As we share the roots all right. We safely may trust to a dream that cannot forget us all right. Since it flickers up to heaven. Thus I pacified Psyche and kissed her and I tempted her out of her room and conquered her scruples in the room. And we passed to the end of the vista where we stopped by the door of the legend of the tomb. And I said, on the door of this legend of the tomb, she cried, Yulaloom, Yulaloom, to the then my heart grew ashen and sober, and the leaves that were crisped and smooth, as the leaves that were quivering and singing. And I cried, surely October, on this very night of last year.
Woo! Hey!